Already.
Lol, they're starting to AFK, dude. This is so fucking worse.
Oh my gosh.
If the thing wasn't literally about to be captured, I'd run around and kill him.
So, I'm streaming right now because...
I like how no one's gonna get any points on their team from this.
This is literally the longest fucking round ever. I'm gonna say...
I seriously have to put something heavy on this middle mouse button.
I've been sitting here for 20 minutes now. I just started streaming.
Put my phone on it.
And let me tell you, kids, it's,
so boring.
Definitely one hell of a game right now.
Actually,
this has been happening for the last 15 minutes that I had. Welcome to the stream. I'm only going to be streaming... Holy shit. The longest stream.
My health go up from when I first got shot.
The longest stream, ladies and gentlemen. That's what this is. Well, I mean longest round. Nothing's really happening right now.
Honestly fucking legendary, yo.
This is
by far the greatest round I've ever seen played.
Alright, I'm gonna go to bed.
Fucking wall. Yeah, okay, yeah, go to bed. Yeah. Camp for the night.
Did I like fake move around?
I mean why don't we just wait? I guarantee you he'll fall asleep in 2 hours,
hey
guys.
You can go to work and I'll be here tomorrow.
Alright, yeah, I'll be back.
This is one hell of a round, that's for sure.
Alright, man, see you in like a day.
20 minutes and counting. Just...
I wonder if it'll tell us how long this round went on for. That'd be great.
Oh, man.
Alright.
It has now been 18 minutes.
Wow.
18 minutes. You hear that, kids? 18 fucking minutes. This has been really the exact same thing for 15 of the 18 really minutes.
Fucking thing.
Oh, my God.
You gotta get ready for
this is Battlefield.
Oh yeah, you mean International Sex Day? Wait,
oh my God! Holy shit! So the entire report is our guy can see them through the wall because he's got the little heartbeat sensor. But holy shit!
Go
nobody's gonna do anything about it because he's at 21 health. If he moves an inch, we lose the objective. Because the objective is about to be captured. The other guy is on full health. But our guy has a shotgun. So that's...
This is the best game of 2016.
Oh my God.
Alright.
Beeping Simulator 2016.
Holy shit.
How long can you last?
I will...
I'm setting a world record right now.
I will stream this until it's over. I will sit here.
It's actually 19 minutes now. It's about to be 20.
I will sit here.
Oh, now it's 20. 20 minutes. This has almost been an hour. You just think of that? It's almost been a half an hour of me just looking at a wall.
Yeah, I know, dude. That's why it's such fucking quality content here.
At this point, I could have watched 2 YouTube videos.
I actually fucking hope someone's streaming this. We're recording this right now, because this would be fucking hilarious if I see it on YouTube or Twitch.
I'm just put up fraps right now and record it.
Wait, is Domo Yeti recording this? He said, I am.
I don't know, someone has to record this.
Domo, you actually Domo Yeti?
Add me, Domo, add me.
Are you fucking streaming? Alright, give us your Twitch.
Give us your Twitch. I'll open it up. I'll open it up right now.
Type it in the chat and I'll open it up right now.
Oh,
sweet. Okay, alright. I'm definitely gonna search that right now.
Alright, let me just put it on my phone real quick. Hold.
Oh my God. Oh my god. Holy shit.
I said no results.
He's actually
yet.
Fucking streaming this.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm streaming this. This is definitely the most interesting stream of all time, might I add.
This is fucking legendary, yo.
Ugh. I fucking love this. This game is...
You should tweet this out, you know, get it on, like...
This is amazing.
Like, fucking IGN front page, everything. I'm gonna fucking love this stream.
Stream's amazing.
Oh, this stream's so good. I fucking love this stream right now. So, let's have a little story time here, kids.
World record!
This is gonna be the world record round for best stream ever. I'm also gonna go tweet this out. I don't have very many followers, but goddamn. Recorded round of Rainbow Six Siege. There we go.
Dude, you're welcome for your, like,
this is fucking legendary.
Your shadow. I'm shouting you out right now with this pulse thing, you know? It's amazing.
Dude, all these guys are giving me just...
Let's see how long we're going on, hold.
The most views ever.
We're now going 22 minutes. 22 minutes and strong.
One day, a new civilization will find him, still welded to his chair, still playing this round.
Fucking awesome stream, yo.
Guys, what do we need to call this for, like, everyone to have an inside joke about the Pulse guy who was sitting in a corner looking through a wall for 20 minutes?
He's got his shit bucket underneath him, ready to become one with the keyboard. Even now his flesh is melding with his seat, until he becomes a fleshy sack of computer and hyper-competitive nerdiness. Goddamn. This is great. Epic stuff right here, guys.
They don't have a shit bucket, that's rude. Jesus Christ. Not a Colonel 100.
I'm actually gonna figure out how to...
He's such an asshole. Stop bullying me.
What's my push to talk key? Where is it?
This is an amazing commentary by you, by the way.
Oh. Well, thank you. I'm gonna see if I can find my push to talk key. Because, goddamn.
Hit you.
Oh. Oh, sweet. Hello. Well, there you go. Thanks.
Yeah, now I can actually hear you.
Thanks, man.
Instead of having to, like, take my headphones off to hear you on the stream.
Yeah, that kind of sucks. This is awesome. I fucking love this.
Rest. Okay, we're good.
Dude, this is fucking insane. Oh my god.
I love this so much. Oh my god. You guys are the best.
I am wasting 8 people's lives right now.
Oh, do it! Oh, do it! Well, that didn't... nothing happened. Now what?
We're nearing on 25 minutes, boys!
Oh, he's still there!
That was the only interesting thing that happened in 20 minutes. That was scary.
Tweet this out,
bro. It's a prank. It's just a prank.
Tweet this out to your friends, ladies and gentlemen. This is so good. This is great.
Oh my god.
Oh man. I believe in you. You can win this.
So he's going to have to do something. I can't do anything.
Are you out of ammo?
No, I have 3 shots left.
Oh, jeez. No, don't give it up. We can do this. This is like a fucking episode of Dragon Ball Z or something where nothing happens for 25 minutes. This is so good. I like the intense, suspenseful background orchestra. Yeah, yeah, it is.
Holy fuck. Best stream ever,
yeah. Oh my god, yeah. Oh! Is he trying to shoot at the wall? I could start playing some music. It would be funny. What do you guys want to listen to?
Play Benny Hill just for like 10 fucking hours.
You know what? I'm gonna go do it. I'm gonna go put it on my stream and put it on.
I expect to hear it in the background.
Oh, I'll get you your Benny Hill. Alright, there you go.
Please record this or something.
Alright, I'm late.
Alright, guys.
It's gonna get a little bit.
30 minutes of this.
That's fucking perfect, dude.
It's so good. I put on a 10-hour one, too.
Guys, you better end. We've been for a while together. In 30 minutes.
The sad part is, before this round's done, we'll probably listen to the whole thing.
I literally just started streaming just for this, because it's the best. Most amazing stream of all time.
How many viewers do you got right now?
7. I think it's just all of us.
Are watching.
And listen to the Benny Hill theme. Blech. So good.
Someone pick chat with that other guy right there that's in the corner of the stream. So I can stream snipe them and shoot
him through the wall. Text everyone you know, kids. Text everyone you know. Tune into the stream.
Get your perspective, swing wink.
All add each other after
sword.
This, queue up, and then hopefully get in a fucking round like this.
That would be great.
That'd be amazing. Add me. Everyone send me a request, dude. I'll probably add you in the middle of this fucking game. I believe that I can do. You guys believe that I can add you all in the middle of this?
I believe you could. This is literally the best thing of all time. Oh man. So I'm gonna ask everybody who's watching the stream
to actually add someone without having to go to the fucking website.
Yeah, hit Shift F2 and then just type it.
I'm gonna ask you guys to give me some sort of, you know, I'll give a monologue. If you guys want to put a monologue in the comments, I'll monologue it for you. In the
sexiest voice I could possibly do.
I gotta turn on the Benny Hill theme if I'm gonna monologue.
I don't care if I'm spotted. Fuck yourself, drone.
This is great. I love spending my Friday nights playing Rainbow Six. probably gonna get muted. My stream's probably gonna get muted for playing the Benny Hill theme. It's gonna be great though. It's good.
Go on like NCS with like Dave. Rude Dank Storm.
Aaron, did you go to the website to fucking add me?
I really wish I could lane in this, otherwise I'd be singing the campfire song right now. It's moving!
Uh oh. Oh, he's making a move!
I can't see him anymore!
Oh, he's making a move!
No, he's just going further across the map.
Oh. I thought there was gonna actually.
I don't want to get shot in the face.
The only drama that's ever happened this entire round.
No, the paint up, the custom, loading around, doing absolutely nothing.
You're a trooper, man. You're a trooper. For those who are just tuning in, this entire round has been going for about 30 minutes now. That's right. 30 minutes. That's pretty crazy. Yeah, here I was thinking I was going to get, you know, a full round of Rainbow Six Siege in, maybe play something else. Well, this is my Friday night, kids. Oh. I see he's,
No! This is the end!
I see he's trying to shoot you through the wall. Oh, he's moving up.
He's back in the corner.
Is he?
Oh. Guys, this is the end! No! There's a mosquito in my room!
Uh-oh, this might be it. This might be it, man.
Nope.
Oh.
You gotta hang on. Oh, you can fucking win this! I believe in you!
You can do it! You can do it!
I fucking believe in you!
There's that hole in the wall! You can do it!
I need more papa.
Dude, if I could give you some, I would give you some.
Give me a pocket. Someone.
Please.
The end is near. The end is near.
Alright, I just added you guys.
They're spamming the end of the near.
How long have we been going for? How can you check?
Let me check my phone. 34 minutes.
Nice. That's right.
Fucking website dad, you guys.
Nah, I think it was more than 34 minutes.
Fucking option of the whatever thing.
This is definitely something else, that's for sure.
Well, I know this round starts around 40, 10 o'clock, so yeah.
We're just
going
to be safe to go with 35.
Tell all your friends, kids. Tell them to come. Watch the stream. Come on. This is the most fun thing ever. This is hilarious.
If he had his drone, I'd probably be dead.
This is great.
Sooner or later, it's gonna come down to just like, you know, just the system. I don't know what to do, guys. What do? I really wish I could break this right there, but I kinda wish it built.
Alright, it's been going for about 35 minutes now. Yes, that's right, I started playing this exact round at about 7:45.
Yeti, change the stream music to fucking Scheming Weasel. I can't pronounce it.
What do you want me to...
Wanna play another round?
What do you want me to change it to?
Change it to Scheming Weasel.
Gotcha!
Guys, do you wanna play another round? Just one more, guy. And then we can go through this all over again. Tell them I said I'm doing okay. My butt itches, but I can't itch it. That's my word.
You got this, boys. Don't worry.
You said scheming weasel, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty much. It's a screaming weasel. Let's go with it. It's really tough, man. I hear him moving. What's he doing? Is he teabagging? Fucker.
Dude,
I found screeching weasel. Does that count? And scheming weasel. That's what you asked, right? I'm trying, guys. If anybody on the stream has,
Oh my god. My Mountain Dew supply is almost low, dude. I've had like 6 gallons.
If anybody has any, suggestions for what music I should play next, something that won't get me muted, eventually.
Wonder why I'm stubborn as a rock?
This is great.
Because I'm Russian. Don't kick me, like Cookie. I wonder if you can hear my beeping.
So. This is the ultimate showdown.
Ultimate showdown now. Do
this.
Showdown of ultimate destiny.
How's life?
It's.
Don't worry, I'm the one in this green sweater. Where's the red sweater? I
don't remember. It's going great so far. This is
Mr. Rogers.
It's pretty good.
It's like reps, man. Gotta do like 3 reps every 10 minutes, you know.
Yeah, man. You gotta do it.
You see my thumb? It's getting really sore right now.
Switch hands.
I have to admit, this is why this community is good. People aren't fucking raging at him because he's not fucking at me. If we were playing CS by now, we would have been told to drink bleach and hang ourselves.
I still want to say it to the stream, if you guys have anything you want me to say. Or play. Play even, too. That works, too. I can hook you up. So.
Hands get really tired.
Like I said.
The little mouse button's actually pretty hard to push down, so it's kind of difficult.
Switch hands.
I can't. Then I can't stand up, man.
Oh, use your feet.
If I had a controller, this would be so much easier. There's one plus to counsel. That's the only plus I've ever made up right now. Your hand doesn't, like,
Yeti, play a game of League of Legends.
Play a game of League? Just put it on.
I've played 2 games of Counter-Strike now.
Dude, I should just open up some other game and play it.
You can't do that. Plus one biceps commentary right now. This is how you get plus one biceps.
Alright, do it.
This is how you train for Valentine's Day, okay?
Never gonna give you up, man.
By far, like, the best thing I've seen in my life. Game.
Guys, I don't want to do this anymore.
You have to stay in this as long as you can.
I don't want to do it anymore.
Just fucking do it.
It's up to you. We're sitting here. We're waiting. We'll wait patiently. We got your back.
40 minutes later. If this goes to an hour, I'm gonna do something, because I really want to play another game tonight and get my fucking operate.
I might just play all of Skyrim by the time we're done with this.
See you in 720 hours.
It's now day 5 of watching this.
He's rightly on Sleekoda.
Yo, did you say you could play all fucking Skyrim on your stream?
Yeah, I did. It's day 5.
Honestly,
the beeping of the objective has just become part of me. I am now going insane. I have even broken off all the walls in my room and burned down the house. I have even moved my entire PC to some random bench on the sidewalk, and now hobos are around me. You know, you might be able to.
Alright, that's the second rep.
So we're still at like the beginning of this game, though.
No, it's like 2-1 right now.
Yeah.
If I win, it's game over. We win.
Is it really? I haven't played. This is like one of my first real games playing this. I played the alpha and the beta, both betas. But I only just started playing this like yesterday.
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
The plays.
Oh. Oh boy, it's gonna happen. Oh, it's gonna happen. No, it's not.
No, he went back.
God damn it. The drama!
He killed me in the feet, but he didn't. Everyone here is cheering that something's gonna happen, but he just goes back. It's so unfair, because he's actually cheating.
Yeah, isn't he like wall hacking? Or is he...
No, he's aimbotting.
Oh.
Oh my god.
What a dick.
Which that probably means he has ESP too.
Well,
it's like the ultimate test of fucking willpower right here.
It is, and I'm
how,
gonna win.
How long until he gets bored?
It's like the dude hiding from the germs, oh my fucking god.
Just like Anne Frankfurter?
Scout sniper in the US military, and this is good training. Babies have been aborted.
I could go make a sandwich right now. Oh, this is great. I'm having a blast right now, guys.
I'm laughing so much I can't even hold my fucking mouth still.
I'm gonna just go watch like an episode of Breaking Bad or something. Holy crap.
I could have watched 2 episodes of South Park right now. And a whole episode of The Walking Dead. And played 3 Search and Destroy games on Call of Duty.
Oh my gosh. Oh, there's the third rep, man.
I blame Obama.
I blame him too. God damn it, Obama, why do you give this to us?
Stop giving us a free country, this wouldn't be happening right now.
It's time to just check my Twitter feed.
Alright guys, 45 minutes.
Alright. Well, okay, I'm back, and nothing is happening.
It's really stressful right now. I'm not having this in my life.
Dude, I'm so stressed out right now.
You don't know what it feels like right now, man.
I mean, yeah, I'm not you. I'm dead.
My hands are sweating. I gotta move my hand in 45 minutes. And it's literally right next to the fucking heater of my goddamn computer. Space heater.
Get like a cinder block or something and put it on the the mouse.
There's construction site this time. I mean, I could, but...
Or just some sort of weight.
I could have crossed state lines by now.
Fly to the Ubisoft headquarters and go punch the guy in the face. We thought it was a good idea to make a match last this long.
Yeah, in Endless Room. friend's actually going to watch YouTube while this is happening, which is kind of funny. When he starts reloading, I'm going to make a move. This is all I'm going to hear for the next, like, days. Beep. Beep. Beep.
Beep! Beep!
I'm going to hear it in my dreams and have nightmares about this.
The beep has become a part of me. It has become a part of us
like
all. I'm not even sure if there's anything more than just these two walls. This juncture. This is just absolutely thrilling.
Room and he just says, oh my god! Still going on?
It's thrilling. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another exciting edition of the best fucking game ever.
A speech prepared.
Maybe I should, you know, like, pull up Abraham Lincoln's
thing. I have, like, a speech prepared. I just, like, read a 5-paragraph
essay. I'll pull out Abraham Lincoln's Gettysburg Address and read that. I'll pull out the Gettysburg Address and read it to you guys.
Now there's only 3 people watching. Well, here's my speech. My speech is potato.
Dude, bravo.
Thank you.
I'd clap if I wasn't using a finger. Oh no, it's back up to 6. I'm just watching the stream. It's riveting to watch 15 seconds behind. In a humorous way.
You're not the one having to have your finger on your middle mouse button for an hour straight.
Yeah, that's why it's humorous to me.
Fuck you. I represent all of mankind.
You just rebind the fucking operator key real quick.
Can't do that!
You could do it. You could have done it like 30 minutes ago.
No, but the second I put it down, then they're gonna stream snipe the shit out of me. And then I'm gonna be dead. And it'll be your fault.
You got 15 seconds.
I win this.
I could change to one of the cameras. I could switch to one of the cameras. Oh, look, I'm not looking at a different angle. I'm looking at the camera.
You can see him on the camera?
No, I'm looking at the camera that's in the wall right next to you on your right. Let me see if I can find him. Yeah, no, there's no camera in that room.
Really gotta go to the bathroom. This isn't fair. This torture.
Endless torture. Oh, I know, I could play the Spanish Flea on the stream.
Go to the bathroom. I guarantee you won't fucking die. Do it. You actually managed to get to the bathroom back. Imagine how fucking funny it would be.
Alright, should I do it?
Yeah, just do it. Just fucking do it.
Yeah, just do it.
Should I do it?
Just seriously do it.
Yeah. Just do it.
Do it. Go to the bathroom. If I lose, will you guys judge me?
No.
Do you promise?
I promise.
I don't want to be judged.
I'm not going to judge you.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh my god, if he fucking makes it
through
this.
Oh my god. Nothing's gonna happen. Holy shit. Oh please. Oh please. Oh, this is so suspenseful right now. This is so suspenseful right now. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Alright, I'm back, guys.
Oh, man. Dude, I was...
Go to the bathroom?
I was so hyped.
The bathroom's literally right next to me.
You should actually tell them all sad that this happened.
Just tell them, like, it's the bathroom. I can't believe I'm still alive.
I can't believe it either. This is great.
I honestly can't keep my cool down. This is
so fucking amazing.
Like, it proves you can be Colonel 100 without a shit bucket.
You used your drone, right?
What?
What? I destroyed his drone.
So you used your drone, right?
I don't have a drone. We're on defense, man.
Yeah, if you had a drone, it'd be easier. Or something.
The only thing that's shitty is I only have two bullets.
Yeah, but they're two shotgun shells.
Yeah. Same thing.
You could kill him with it.
It hasn't been an hour and a half, man. Hang in there.
It's only been like an hour.
It's only almost been an hour. It's like 53 minutes. The only reason I'm sitting here is because I want my 270 fucking points.
Yeah, you're gonna get shit at the end of this.
We better win this game. I swear to God, if we don't, I'm gonna be slightly pissed off.
I'm gonna be mildly perturbed.
Hey. Guys, my feet are gonna go by. I'm gonna get destroyed today. Guys, this is scary. Oh no, he's gone. I can't see him anymore, guys.
Oh
guys.
No.
Guys, what do I do? What do I do? Quickly, tell me, what do I do? Should I go in the other corner?
Yeah, switch corners.
I don't want to get shot crossing, though.
That's true.
Oh, shit!
You might have to.
Guys, live. I'm getting shot!
You'll live!
He's trying to shoot you!
I can't see him!
Oh, God, where'd he go?
Guys!
Look,
oh
in
my
the
god, something's fucking happening, I'm scared!
Guy!
You can do it, Tree!
I mean, you're good, I'm watching the hallway next to you. Now.
I don't know where
you're
he is.
Trained to do this!
Guy!
I don't know, man.
Suppressing fire!
Pull out your pistol. Yeah, whatever you do,
yeah,
don't stand up.
I'm dead. Guys, this is really bad. I don't see the enemy.
He's watching the hall for you, don't worry.
Yeah, I got the hall for you. I'm flipping between.
Alright.
There he is, boy.
What? Where is he?
Oh yeah, you found
him. CVM, I see him.
Best game ever.
I guess I see him now.
Oh. Woo!
Oh, no, I still see him. No, he's gone now.
He's just in the back of the room.
Tell him to go back to his corner. It's not fun anymore. It's scary. I really wish I could, like, see through walls and not just his heartbeat.
Lol. Where'd he go?
You're after I put it back up.
Whoo!
Guys, we're 3 minutes away from an hour.
Just Just hit the hour.
3 minutes till an hour.
Try looking at the corner on your left. He's not there.
We can do it! He's just sitting in the train, probably.
Yeah, probably. This is...
He ruined this on 59 seconds, I'm gonna be a little mad.
This is definitely the most interesting... game... oh. ...of all time. I mean, he's back in his corner, so that's good.
Yeah, a little bit less stress there.
So from actually, I just did a search online. This actually is the longest game of all time.
Is it really? Somebody contact Ubisoft.
Yeah, fucking. If you have this recorded, it's actually the longest fucking round ever.
Type how long it is. I can barely hear you over the beeping.
I really hope my stream doesn't get muted, because I am definitely exporting this to YouTube.
How long is the current... well, I mean, we are, but... how long was the old world record for the longest round?
If you do a search, most people are 42 minutes, about 50 minutes. We're like a couple minutes past it now.
Oh, wow.
No, we're a couple minutes past it now.
That's it! We've hit the world record! We are the world records, yeah, Rainbow Six Siegers.
Someone has to record this. It all depends on where you know.
I have it recorded. Don't you worry.
Guys, we have to mark this down.
I got you.
Alright. Whew. This is very, very tiring. Imagine if it was like a legit hour of them trying to find each other, but they keep walking past each other in hallways.
No, they know exactly where each other are. You guys know exactly where each other are.
I'm just saying, like, in the other one or whatever.
Yeah. No, it's probably some sort of stalemate like this.
Oh boy.
1v1 me, bro.
This is fucking legit, too.
Oh yeah, this is 100% legit.
I did something in my life now.
You proud of me now, Mom?
My mom still won't accept me. Even though I just made a world record.
Yeah, if you don't believe it, we're 1 minute
away.
Go back to the fucking video. You see me add people.
We are 49 seconds away.
Let's give us a count out.
God.
Give us a countdown.
30 seconds.
This is great. This is great. This is stream gold right here. You. I just you played the MLG air horns on the stream to signify that it's been an hour.
Yeah, we did it!
Yeah! I also have like...
definitely not my
ooh, what other ones do I have? I have more buttons. I have this one. Yeah, that's a Reaper horn. He left.
We're already down another person.
Man down!
You feel like I disconnected, to be honest. That's
I got that one. Oh, and I got one more.
Oh, baby, a triple!
Those are the only four buttons that I have that are actually tied to some sort of.
So, how long do your predictions say that the throne's gonna actually last for?
Until one of you dies.
How long would that be?
I'm gonna say hour and a half, tops.
My minimum.
Apparently the other guy wants back, but I can't invite him back. This is exciting.
I'm sitting there for an hour. Do you guys believe in me? That's all I needed to hear.
I believe in you. More than anything.
Yeah, I need at least six eyes in chat.
Six eyes, but I only have four viewers. Everyone, say I.
Hold on, let me type it for you.
You're gonna get more viewers now. Longest record ever on stream.
Yeah. Tell your friends.
By far the greatest round ever.
Tell your friends that Wookie of the Tree is in the best standoff of his life.
You know what's really weird?
You want the definition of Mexican standoff? This is a fucking Mexican standoff.
Alright guys, you wanna know what the weirdest thing to think about this is?
What?
Every star, every death has led up to this moment. Where I set a world record of how long a fucking Rainbow Six match has lasted. That's where the universe has gone.
You got an I am Spartacus in chat, so that works.
I didn't get any eyes in chat, so I don't believe.
You got I am Spartacus. That might as well be right.
Do you guys think I can go get a cupcake in the meantime?
Dude, just do it.
I don't believe in myself though.
I believe in you.
But I don't know if I'm getting stream sniped.
How long would it take you to get a cupcake?
Probably like 30 seconds.
Ooh.
I have to like run down a hallway, and then get it, and then run back down a hallway.
I don't know, man. I don't think I told them that I was streaming. I think I just told you guys in team chat. You can...
Like what, 10 seconds behind?
Yeah, 10, 15.
That means I'd have to go like...
Mach 5.
No,
that's fucking legendary.
Oh my god.
Tell your friends, kids!
I knew choosing Pulse was a good idea this round.
Just had a feeling.
I honestly did. I was about to choose Bandit, and I'm like, nah, I'm gonna go Pulse.
I really like Rook. He's fucking amazing. Those armor plates are sweet.
I think Frost is broken as shit though right now.
Because of the welcome mats?
But yeah, dude, she's still broken.
Insta-gib.
If you have Frost, Rook, and Castle on your team, it's so stacked.
That's just mean.
Like, seriously, watching Frost is like watching Master Yi and Bronze right now. Like, I'm not even kidding you, you get a fucking Penta so easily.
Dude, Master
Did
Yi...
Did I do something, guys? Did I do something?
Like what?
Shoot him in the face.
I mean, if you want. I'm all for it. Oh, are you gonna do something? Oh, this might be it, kids. Nice. Beautiful.
Yeah, I did it, man. I have a sneaky idea. Hang on.
Can you? How far can you go? Okay, so you can go kind of far. Ooh.
I think I see his foot there. Is that his foot there?
No, he's moving. He's moving.
Is it? Is this the legendary place right here, guys?
100%.
Are you gonna do it? The sneaky?
Are you gonna go sneaky as shit and do this? Oh my god, is he gonna go for it?
This is it, kids. This is the moment we've all been dreaming of. Every single moment of our lives is now led to this moment. He will not let you down. He will not fail.
I really wish I could shoot through that drone.
He will only survive because he is the Wookie of the Tree.
He's gonna try the fucking doors down.
I believe in you, man. Did you hit him?
No.
Oh.
If he comes cool. through there, that's my chance. That's the only chance I'm gonna have, is if he does something for...
I don't suspect you have any grenades, do you?
Left. Hang on, I'm gonna go to that side over there and see if I can peek him through the floor. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Ooh, spooky. Cry havoc, and let's slip the dogs of war.
Oh, he's gonna go for it here.
Oh, yes. You could do this. I believe in you.
Isn't that amazing? Should I do it? You know, my friend needs to get back first. Someone asked for me how much HP does Fuse have, just to be fair.
He's probably got a lot.
I mean, I did hit him with a shotgun. There's no way I didn't. At least the beeping's over. At least the beeping's over.
I don't know. You guys might be pretty equal on health. I bet you he's got like 40 left. At least 40.
Yeah.
I'd say if you had any nitro cells, but I just realized you're out.
Yeah, gonna...
I'm stupid.
Are you gonna go for it?
I don't know. If he moves slightly to the left, I can. If not, I can't do it either. Should I do something risky, guys?
Are you gonna shoot through that hole in the wall?
Fucking
no, I'm gonna go inside that thing.
Do it. Just do
guys,
it.
Guys, if I die, cannot make fun of me, can't blame me, you can't hold me accountable for this.
I will never hold you accountable for this.
You guys didn't say that I couldn't do this, so it's your fault if I die.
Oh boy, here we go. Whew. That's crazy. That's crazy, man.
Oh, this is just, oh my god.
Oh, that's
oh
crazy.
My god.
Oh.
Why he no dead?
Oh, he reacted.
You hit? Did you hit him? I feel like you hit him.
I'm back to the same corner again. Fuck. I want to use my shotgun.
Is he gonna go for it?
Should I run to that mine? Should I run to that?
I don't think you can do that.
I'm pretty sure it does. Okay. He's moving.
He's moving, he's moving.
That was bad. Very close.
felt the heat from the shots as it passed by your shoulder.
We're doing something bad, guys.
You can do it. You got two shots. I think you hit him.
That was close. Oh shit, where the fuck is he?
Okay,
yeah. Holy fuck. He almost got his head blown off.
Did you hit him? I heard it like a
no,
yell.
No, it was literally like an inch away from his head. I probably scalped him with that.
I'm pretty sure you hit him on the street though.
Oh!
Fucking did it!
Oh my god, yes! Oh my god. Nice job, man. That concludes it. Dude, sweet. Holy shit.
MLG!
Oh my god.
MLG!
Woo! That was so good! Holy shit, I fucking love that! Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna rate this match.
Names in case we somehow get separated.